Alright, troops. So, tonight is a burpee workout designed to get our pump on. Designed to get that chest pump that we all crave, get those disco pectorals pumped. And tonight's workout is a burpee Ikram special. It is the pump chaser. Pumping it up. Pump up the jam, pump up the pecs. But it's none of this whole, yeah, I'm doing the incline bench, then I'm going to do this flat bench, and I'm going to do a decline bench and hit my pecs from all the angles. Come on. You know as much as I do that that's just ridiculous. We know in the burpee community, we can get that chest swell on, just be hitting the floor. No angles. Hard work. Let's do it. Pump chaser. Burpees Ikram. Salute.
Thank you.
Come here, you. Come here. Look at that chest pump. Look at that. Look at that chest pump. Look at that bodybuilders. That chest. Not one angle hit. No decline, no incline, no flat, just push-ups. But you can't build muscle with burpees. You've obviously never tried a burpees Ikram program. Chest gains. So look to burpees Ikram for that demonic routine. He did that in 19 minutes, man. Jeez, oh. I was dying there. It's another one in paper. You're like, nah, that'll be quite easy. Just kind of have a wee recovery night tonight, you know, do a burpees Ikram program. No chance. No burpees Ikram, no gains. Ugh. Anyway, if you want that juicy physique, if you want to get jacked and stacked, then you get your pumps in. Multi-pump burpees. One counts for cardio. Five pumps upwards for gains. Anyway, listen. Just do the work. Just get the work done. No excuses. None of this. Oh, I'm having a rest day. We don't do rest days. What's a rest day? Can someone put in the comments and tell me what a rest day is? I'd really appreciate that. We just do hard work. And we do the work so hard that our muscles just soak it up. Anyway, listen, I'm boring you. Thanks for staying strong. Thanks for staying conditioned.